Hey, I'm Adam Bedeau with Versatile Gun Dog, and here we have Milo. And today we're going to talk about e-collar fit. A lot of mistakes we see between handlers and dogs is the e-collar is not fitted properly. Usually we'll see it way down here on the shoulders. And what happens is when the collars fit really loose like that, these prongs are not able to make contact with the skin. So when there's a type of correction that needs to be made, the dog's not actually feeling it. You'll hear a lot of people say their dog responds better to vibrate. Well, when this unit vibrates, their dog can feel that. When this isn't making contact with the skin, hey buddy, their dog cannot feel it. So I'm gonna show you guys how to put this on. First, we're gonna make sure it is turned on. And we're using the Dogtra. There we go. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep it high and tight right behind his ear. So I'm gonna kind of cinch this down, get my two fingers in there, cinch it down, tuck it in. And that is how you want the e-collar to fit on your dog. So it shouldn't fall down. It should stay right up high and tight behind the ears. If it is falling down, you might want to go another notch tighter.